our sun, though we don't agree on the rhythm of our revolutions. Is it fitting or so profound that direction be paramount to collision free? Once a cyclone of dust and gas spun from star guts expelling trash like a phoenix rise from ash. If the stars could surely stand fixed in a frame, God will deal in gravity's game, smooth our relays away. Just make clocks work, everyday job, but the heart's work is learning laws deeper than we've grown to see. Fitting four dimensions of space into three we everyday face. Truth shrugs absolutes with grace. Once a carriage of human might would assume the constant of light to derive a new space-time. In a marriage of space and time, mass and energies intertwine, vows are sounding. Just like clockwork.